Just in your estimation, where did things go wrong tonight for you guys?
I just think that they hit timely shots. I feel like we gave up a lot of transition points and offensive rebounds too. So it just sucks that it had to end this way. But I'm proud of our guys, the way we competed and we bounced back and we fought for after every play is just something to be proud of and just keep on building on for next year individually and wherever everyone ends going.
What do you think just this experience does not only for you but a lot of the guys within this roster?
Yeah, it's a great experience for us. I feel like we gelled well pretty much the whole year. I mean, we didn't start pretty well in the beginning of the year, but we found a way to get better and just keep on chopping wood. And I feel like it only helped us individually just to get to our goals, just to get such a successful season. And it just sucks to have to end this way, you know?
Yeah. When you look at just that second half, I mean, were you guys pretty pleased overall with what you were doing, or were they doing anything that was really disrupting you guys?
Yeah, I feel like they just stalled us a little bit with that zone. We couldn't figure out what to do with that zone. The ball got stagnant. We weren't reversing it. And it's just one of those things that their adjustments is really good, and we kind of froze. We couldn't figure out what we had to do. So it's just they credit to them. They did a good job on stopping us, and we move on.
And just I know I wasn't inside that locker room. Just what's the mood in there? I can't imagine it's great.
No, it can't be great. Like, we set the goal for us to win the championship, and we didn't do it. So I wouldn't say a failure, but we didn't accomplish our goal. So we're kind of down on each other. But at the same time, we're a family. We've been together for so much during this whole year that we don't want to let this one loss ruin everything we built during this year. So we're really proud of what we accomplished, and we're going to keep on fighting for next year.
Any memorable thing for you that sticks out that you'll remember most about this year?
Honestly, just the way we were able to share the ball, the way we were all always connected with each other. I feel like it was a great group, fun group. All the guys gave along really well, and it was kind of like a mini family for us. So I'm just sad that it had to go this way, but that's life. We move on.
And finally, as your season ends here in Stockton, now you turn your attention to back home with the Kings. I mean, what's it like for you? Do you kind of take a moment to kind of take a deep breath and collect yourself before rejoining them?
No. It moves quick. Guys got to be able to adjust quickly in this business, and I'm not sure, but I'm probably going to be on that flight tomorrow, so that's what we're in for.
And you're ready for it, right?
I'm ready.
All right, man. Appreciate you. Thanks so much.